A subway passenger in New York City decided to establish a zone of dominance around him or herself by essentially taking some ketchup and putting it on the ground to make sure nobody got in his or her space.
Oh, now that's kind of brilliant.
Is it, or is it disgusting and rude?
It's also both of those things.
Yeah, so it says this is the line. A strap hanger in morning A train pulled a bottle of ketchup from his bag. Okay, so it's a guy. Squirted a perimeter on the train car floor to keep folks from crowding his seat. And then somebody said, props to the woman seated next to him who is not going to give up her seat. It's disgusting. It's rude. And unless you actually own that subway car, you better be cleaning that up on your way out.
Agreed.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's disgusting. Somebody has to come in there and clean it. And the MTA actually did tweet to people on the thing, let us know what car that's in, and we'll send somebody to clean that. So people have to go out and clean after this person who wanted their space on the subway. If you need space, don't take the subway.
Well, it may, like, no, they may not have any other option, but
deal. Like, learn to deal with crowds, because that's an unacceptable solution.
What about rubber vomit? Because you could just pick it up when
you go. Drop some rubber vomit. I like that.
I just, in the morning, I am not awake enough to deal with that. Like, for example, can we bring that tweet back up, or the caption back up? I'm really glad that when you read it, you said a strap hanger, because I was reading it going, Strafanger? Strafanger. Like, I don't have not drink enough coffee. So if I would be the person who stepped in the ketchup and then was like tracked it around the rest of my life. That's what would happen.
All right, well,
thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.